So we start one more time. Just can you
Yes.
louder voice? Could you read this one?
That is 211번.
입니다. 예.
입니다.
Could you read?
가 내일 이 올가 어때요?
Oh, yes.
And then 비가 오고 바람이 많이 불 거예요.
Yeah. B is what is that?
Rain.
바람.
It's wind.
바람둥이 is what is that?
바람둥. Cheating or
Oh,
having
예.
some
Someone, like a Casanova, like a playboy, like that. 바람둥이.
extramarital
허.
affair.
I don't know why 바람둥이 is totally different. 바람둥이 is a playboy. 바람둥이. But it's not related with the 바람, real 바람. I don't know why the it's related with the wind and then 바람둥이. 둥이 is just people who frequently do that is 둥이. But it's 바람둥이. 정답은 날씨.
정답은 날씨.
예, 날씨.
Alright, the choices are 시간, 날짜, 날씨, and 계절.
Yeah.
And our answer is 3번.
3번, 날씨. 시간이 있어. 오늘은 며칠이에요?
Yeah, what time is it?
5. 자, 오늘은 며칠이에요? 오늘은 며칠이어요? 여러분이 오늘은 며칠이에요 means
What time is it?
몇 but
며칠?
몇
Okay, 며칠.
몇날몇 what day what day what day
Oh, what day?
yes.
Not time.
What day? This is the day.
What day is it?
지금은 몇 시예요?
Right now, what time is it?
Yes.
5:26.
지금은 몇 시예요? 오케이.
Okay, right. 몇 시 is time? I think they are interchanged.
예. Memorize this one. 며칠이에요?
The ill is there.
몇 시예요? 자, 몇 있어를 타임 몇 difficult spelling. This is a little bit 며칠 며칠. This one is going up. Actual pronunciation is 며칠 like that. 난 며일 like that.
예, 며칠.
며칠 며칠. This 받침 is going up 며칠. 몇시시 is a little anyway. 지금은 며칠이에요? 지금은 몇 시예요? Just memorize this one. Number two.
212 is 에빅 12번입니다.
212번입니다.
It's 오늘은 9월 11일입니다.
9월 11일.
Blank은 9월 12일입니다.
Yes.
Today is September 11, blank is September 12.
So blank is
Tomorrow.
tomorrow.
Okay, the answer is 2번.
2번. Could you read? 1번?
1번 is 어제, 내일, 모레, and then 고추게.
그저께.
고추게.
그저께. 그저께. That's why some memorize is typical. The Korean term is 어제 is yesterday. 오늘?
Today.
Today. 내일.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. 모레.
The day after tomorrow.
Yes. That's why. Like that. Oh, why this text box is always here? Just let me write that. 그저께 very difficult conversation.
Yesterday.
Yeah, 2 days ago.
Right.
2 days ago. 뭐 이틀 전 있어, okay, but 그저께 is a little bit, 예, 그저께.
So that was Thursday, the day after yesterday.
예. 어제. 어제 is.
Yesterday.
오늘 is.
Today.
모레 is.
The day after tomorrow.
And then. 모레. 내일 모레. 내일 모레.
What is the meaning of that?
아, 내일 모레 is a 3 days ago. 2 days 0, minus 1, minus 2, this 1, number 1, number 2, 2 days later. 2 days later, 내일. 아, 내일 is here, sorry. Very difficult. So this is today, today.
오늘.
오늘. 자, 오늘. This one?
오늘, 어제.
어제.
What is that?
그저께.
그저께.
2 days 그저께. ago. This is a.
How about 내일?
내일, tomorrow.
모레.
The day, what is it? Tomorrow is what is it? The day after tomorrow.
The day after tomorrow.
This one.
내일 모레.
내일, tomorrow, 모레. Is a 3 days later. The one day, two day, 3 days. 내일 모레 is a 3 days later. Okay.
3 days later. How about when you say 2 days later?
4 days later. This is 1, 2, 3. 내일 is a 내일, tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, tomorrow. 2 days later,
and 3 days later.
3 days later. No, 4 days later is normal. Normal. Just
You would just say a week after. Like
ah, that? This is a yes. Minus one. The yes yesterday, 2 days ago. 그저께. This. This is very typical. 그저께 is a little bit. But do not use that much. This is 3 days ago.
어고
means 3 days ago. 3 days ago.
How do you pronounce it?
그저께. 그저께.
그저께.
Yes. Until here is memorize here. Until 모레 until. Here, this is memorize until here.
What? How do you say when? 언제?
언제? Yes.
언제? We move on to. Okay. That's right. So we move on to 213, and that is 213번입니다.
213번입니다.
저는 blank이 올까 나빠요. 그래서 안경을 써제.
쓰지 않으면
아니면
쓰다 쓰다 어 예. 쓰지
쓰지 쓰지 않으면 잘 안 보여요.
Yes. So everybody, every the translator here in English,
yes,
everybody.
So
한국어. Key point is 안경.
안경 is eyeglasses.
So what is a 손?
손.
Or 눈.
눈 eye.
귀.
귀 ear. 머리.
Head. 정답은?
정답은 4번, 2번.
2번. 눈입니다.
2번입니다.
자, 눈이 나빠요.
눈이 나빠요.
The, my eyesight is not good. Eyesight is bad.
So is it bad eyesight? And then if it is painful, it's the same 나빠요? 아파요?
아, 예. 더 눈이 더 나빠요 mean is usually only designated some eyesight. So if
Bad
you have some
eyesight.
problem in the noon, is the eye is 눈이 아파요, 아파요.
Like for example, irritation only. That is 아파요. But if you are nearsighted, 나빠요.
Oh, yes, you lie. Always center. This is always center. Okay? So, 눈이 아파요. 소리. 눈이 나빠요. It's a different, 아파요 is a little bit, really some disease. I cannot, my painful. 아파요. 아파.
Painful.
눈이 나빠요 is a bad meaning. It mean totally not related eyes health, though, what I mean. Eyesight is,
Mad.
네. 눈이 나빠요, 눈이 아파요. 오케이? So, key point is 안경. Memorize 안경. 손 is a little bit related with some, like, could you, pick up the some, any noun? 손 related, 손 is a list, 손.
Hint.
Yes. Like, 눈 is 안경, and 손 is?
Pencil. No.
손, pencil. 아, pencil is okay. Usually, 손 is pencil. 손 is 장갑.
Changa.
Wearing, 장갑. Glove. How about 귀?
Ear.
A ear. And then, what is wearing? 귀마개.
What is that?
귀마개 like that. Very
Headset.
cold. 아, Korea's there are winter. This is a 귀 is one of the lowest the temperature in the body. So in the very 추워요. 추워요 means very cold. Cold temperature, most what I mean.
It's not covered with
Oh
clothing, right?
yeah, 귀 is most
Exposed.
yeah, exposed to the temperature and then always 귀를 like that. Maybe in Philippines cannot experience this kind of thing. So winter 귀 is a little bit better.
Oh yeah, just like a headset, but it's kind of warmer on
Oh
the
yeah.
ears.
귀마개.
귀마개.
머리
Head.
The wife,
모자.
모자 yes you like wearing 손 is a glove 눈 is 안경 귀 is 귀마개
귀마개.
머리 is 모자 what kind of things you wearing for your part the physical part
What about on your feet, like 신발? Oh,
신발 양말 is okay good very good
okay.
신발 your feet is 신발 와 양말 so just for fun okay good. And then number
It's 214, and that is 214번입니다. Oh, this is long. 봄하고, what is that?
가을
가을, 가을
가
오는
애는
애는 산본에 저
산불
산봉
난불 불을
불
르빗
산보레
산불이
산보레 잘 나요?
잘 나요.
잘 나요? 산불이 나면 blank 이전화 해야 해요? 전화 번호는 119번이에요. 전화 is phone.
예, 전화 is phone.
Okay.
This is very difficult.
Ah, boom. Remember the fire.
This is you have to memorize key point 산불.
What is 산불?
산불 산이 있어 말이죠 산.
Oh, mountain.
뭐 불 is
Fire?
yeah it mean mountain wildfire
Oh, I see.
wildfire
Wildfire.
wildfire 산불이 나면 나다 is occur happen 아니 occur so the wildfire is occur
Break.
where did you have to call 전화 where did you have what should you
전화. Where
call
should you call?
전화 where 박물관 number one.
Ah, this is 박물관 or museum. And then 이번 is 우체국.
우체국.
Yes.
What is that?
Post office. And then 3번 is 수방소. And 3번 is 부근소.
오, 정답은?
정답은 3번 수방소입니다.
Oh, yeah. This is a little bit. Of course, there are already English is here. There's a, you easy to find the answer, but actually, no, there's no English. A little bit difficult. Am I right? Have to memorize this one. First, 산불이 잘 나다. 산불이 나다. 불이 나다.
Start.
Text box.
Oh, during the examination, there's no translation of English, just pure Korean.
Yeah, that's why very typical. 불이 나다. Memorize. 불이 나다. Okay?
Fire break up.
Fire is a wake up.
Break up.
Break up.
Start.
봄, 봄 is what is that?
봄? Fire?
No, no, no. 봄 is 봄.
Season.
Yeah. Korea has four seasons. 봄, 여름, 가을, 겨울.
Summer season, there are a lot of wildfire incidences.
Not summer. 봄 is the spring. We have a spring.
아유로.
And then 가을. Well, because it's the moisture is getting down. 여름 is a lot of moistures. Moisture means the how humidity is going up because of the rain. 겨울 is I'm not sure. 겨울 is not that much the wildfires, but 봄 and 가을 is the humidity is going down. That's why a lot of 산불. So 산불이 나는 소방서, okay? 전화해야 해요. 전화.
Call. 전화.
Number is 119.
Oh.
Okay? And then 114 is 114 and what is that? A lot of 112 뭐. 112. There are a lot of things. And then 1 anyway, this is without any load, you can, emergency call, you can do that, am I right? 114 is what is that is, you can asking them, what is the telephone number of the Baguio office? Some of them will receive and then they tell the Baguio office number, telephone number. There is here, same services in Philippines. What I mean, you don't know, exactly. You go to Manila and then you want to go to immigration office. But you have to call to the immigration offices. But nowadays internet is possible, that's why you can right away check it out the number of the telephone number of the immigration office in internet. But before we just 114 and then someone is receiving the call, the service and the call center agency, and then you asking the I don't know exactly the what is the immigration office in Manila and it's 805, well, blah blah blah, they say. Answer for that. This is the 114. You understand what I mean?
114 is exclusively for just inquiring.
That's inquiring some, any kinds of telephone number.
Okay, and then for specific, for the fire is 119.
Oh, 119. Oh, this is the 111. This is these days the money disappear. 112 is little bit you are suspicious people you can find it and then you can tell them there are some suspicious people is here and then could you check it out, this is one like that. My neighbor is a little bit suspicious. Why suspicious mean
this
is
like police, no?
Police hotline, but just a little different is Korea is Korea is a the divide is North Korea and South Korea. Nowadays it's not that much fighting each other, but before is they keep a lot of spy each other. North Korea is sending the a lot of spy to South Korea. So even if your neighbor some like spy, like in the movie spy, and then they are searching the Arab things and the report to the their North Korea people. South Korea, this situation is like that. Oh, blah blah blah, blah, like that. That's why these days not many people using, but they reported specifically some North Korean spy. Before, but nowadays not many. Because
it's exclusively for spying.
Spying, especially.
Suspect.
Suspect people. Before North Korea sending a lot of spy there. Because Korea is a comparatively the democratic society. That's why anybody can stay there. They look like the same, but they came from the North Korea. But they are working in them. They are report to a lot of things.
How could they even get into South Korea?
South get into means.
How can the North Korean get into South Korea? How can they allow them?
South Korean people is get
I mean, the North Korea coming into South Korea, how can they do that? They pretend as a
Their pretense, their South Korean people, they are making Arab things. See, look like the same as South Korean people. They are register some birth certificate and then they are residential. But actually, they get some order from the North Korea. How can I say? Legally, they are almost same. As the same South Korean people. But they are a bit brainwashed or really came from the North Korea. That's why they always some report something like that. Really spy. This is a spy. But nowadays they are North Korean spy.
Hotlining.
Maybe oral. And not only this one, lots of things. One blah blah. One blah blah blah. One blah blah. Like that. But I don't know exactly. But these days do not use this that much because most of them is using internet. That's.
You may remove it.
Why?
It's okay. All right. Okay. And then
This
what's
one.
next? We move on to 215, and that is 112번입니다. This is 공중전화를 고르려고 하는데 101 자리 있어요?
101 is
101?
This one?
아니요. 왜? 아니요. 주도 없어요. 지표면 있어요.
집회만 있어요. 정답은 1번?
What is it? The answer is
1번
paper,
read.
종이, paper, 이 동전, coins, and then 지갑, wallet, and 가방, bag.
정답은?
정답은 is it coins or paper?
예, 동전.
동전.
So memorize 동전. 100원. 100원, 500원. 10원. 저 세르미니. 1원. 너 1원 있어, 너. 10원. 100원. 500원. 500원 있어, 있어. 디스 동전, 디스 코인, 언틀. 쏘리. 코인, 엔덴. 1000원. 1000원, 10000원, 50000원. This is a beer, Korean. Same as in, like that. 10원, 100원, 500원, 1000원, 10000원, 50000원 is a beer. This is a 100원. But this is a 공중전화. It's a public. What is that? Public
Phone.
phone call booth. Can you just wait a minute? Google. 아이씨, 저도 Just wait a minute. Google. 더 500원.
Payphone.
페이퍼 너 500원어.
500
어 코인. Before is the beer, but these days.
코인.
100원. 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 어.
100.
어, this is for 공중전화. 아, 저 images.
Of course, this is.
어. There are still this kind of thing, but this is almost disappear. Everybody has some. I never seen in Philippines nothing this kind of thing. Before.
But there's one existing, but it's not working anymore next to the Good Taste.
Ah, really? Ah, but only one.
Only one.
Only one. 공중전화. So, 자, 어, 10원 동전, 10원, 10텐. 100원 500원
Do you still use this one in bus? The coins?
Ah, yeah, sometimes, but no one these days. But it's typical to bring the, that's why almost everybody's
so when
교통카드
you,
like that.
Yes, T-card, right. So when do you usually use the coins?
When they use the coins?
Oh.
Very seldom in public market. Here is a public market. They don't have any receipt some the credit card or right. Sometimes they some of the very small shop. Sometimes, these kind of people still get the some cash. Like that.
They still receive.
Yeah, 500원. Only this kind of public market. The 시장 남대문 시장 남대문 아, 동대문 시장. 동대문 시장. 동대문 시장. This kind of some places, sometimes they don't have any, they don't have any credit card, some nothing. They just get the cash sometimes. But this kind of thing is even some of them do not want to get the cash, credit card. Because if you credit card, they automatically report it to the government. They have to pay the tax. That's why sometimes.
Oh yeah, so they try to avoid.
This kind of place is a little bit. They still get the some. I know. This usually this kind of some food is okay. Most of the restaurant is get the credit card. Credit card or something like that. Okay. So this is a coin. So 100원 is a 100원. 100원 있어 동전 코인 비일 있어 지폐 아 there's no 지폐 here okay so today is a little bit late
yeah so we end up here to 115
yes that's why we today is
yeah we end up here